Good evening!
Good evening!
That's perfect. I'm Charles Pitchell, I'm the Fine Arts Director of the Auburn Schools, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to tonight's band concert. For those of you that can think back a year ago, this was the concert that was postponed twice and then canceled because we couldn't find a night to hold it. We were snowed out twice, and it ran right into the All-Town Band Concert. It would have been like the same week as the All-Town Concert, so we did have to cancel it. Luckily, we have no snow, and we have lovely spring-like temperatures. Spring-like temperatures this weekend to melt some of this lovely snow that we have.
Yeah.
Tonight's program, we'll start off with the High School Jazz Band. They competed yesterday in the MAJE competition, and they received bronze medal. We have the 6th grade band, the 7th grade band, the 8th grade band, and the high school concert band. And I've been listening from high school, they sound fabulous.
Yeah.
I haven't heard the 7th, 8th, 6th, 7th, 8th grades yet, but I'm sure they sound fabulous too. Our band directors are Mr. Colin Myers from the middle school, he's up in the balcony somewhere. And our high school band director is Ms. Virginia Bailey. Adjust lights so they can see what they're doing. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello and welcome to the musical portion of the 2014 Winter Concert. The theme for the musical portion of the concert is tribute. All of the songs have something to do with tribute as a theme. We've been talking about that throughout the trimester. You will hear tributes to places, people, our armed forces, and sections of the band. Students also learned how to write program notes and how program notes can be used to inform audiences about what they're performing. Each student actually got the opportunity to write their own program notes. So if you didn't pick up a copy on the way in, you can certainly peruse that as you leave the concert. I'll leave the top talking to a minimum so you can get right to it. This year we've actually started competitive seating at the middle school where students can challenge where they sit in band. And I'd just like to recognize all those students who have taken the risk and tried to push themselves to more and greater heights. So if you could just give a round of applause to all those students who have challenged at all. Our next piece will be Iroquois Sunlight by a dear friend of mine, the composer Frankie Brothers.
Thank you.
also like to take the time to recognize those students who have been nominated for the Central Massachusetts Honor Band. I'm going to need the paper to make sure I don't forget anyone. This is a director nominated ensemble, and it includes the best musicians from all of Central Massachusetts, grade 6 to 8. If you could please rise when the name is called. Emma Schiller, Trevor Callahan, Kayla Gorman, Ruth LaPlante, and Amanda Healy. Let's give a round of applause.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was Grant County Celebration. Next will be Zunta Beethoven, which includes three of his symphonies. I'd like to recognize those students in the 7th grade band who are nominated for the Central Massachusetts Honor Band, Max Engel and Donald Wyman. Congratulations. I'd also like to recognize those students who auditioned for Central Massachusetts districts, Olivia Kernan and Ken Ganon. And so to Beijing.
Thank you.
Students here in Auburn, and I'd just like to highlight one of them. Matt Bibbs has been, if you've come to concerts before, you know how amazing he is as a pianist, and I hope you enjoy. You're in for a treat. Thank you.
Thank you.
Once again, I'd like to recognize those students who are nominated for the Central Massachusetts Honor Band. This would be Jonathan Marchand and Sienna Maitland. I'd also like to recognize Jonathan Marchand for auditioning for the Central District of Central Massachusetts.
Thank you.
there are some pieces that are just too cheesy to pass up. And so one of those is Clarinets on the Run, which features and is a tribute to the clarinet section. I hope you enjoy. Stage, I'd just like to make sure that I thank the many people who make tonight possible. You, parents, without listening to the hours of practice at home, some of which is always improving, that wouldn't be possible. Administration is always very supportive. Mr. Giugano, the vice principal, is here tonight. The custodians are always making sure that this auditorium is in great shape for us to use. We have many teacher chaperones here in the back. We definitely appreciate what you do. I have several people recording this concert, which all makes this night go smoothly. We have some representatives from Fame, and I'm sure you're all interested in the 50-50.
Hi, everybody. 50-50 time, get out your tickets. So we took in... Thank you.
Thank you. grade band, the seventh grade band, the eighth grade band. Weren't they terrific? Thank you all very much, and we look forward to seeing you at the All Town Band Concert. $10 for adults, $8 for students and seniors. I'd say probably 85%. 90% of the students up here on the stage tonight are involved with the production in some way or another. So please come out next Friday and Saturday night. Bring your friends. I promise it's going to be